One is and well present here. My party women, two people that don't have other constituency, ladies and gentlemen. I salute everybody that are here today for this purpose. You know, we are here by the grace of God to witness this day. And once more, I have to thank all the good people of Ouma Federal Constituency for voting for me that time and voting for APC. And voting for APC, you do not even make mistakes. Because by voting for APC, we are able to get the government of this country, of this state, and also federal government. And APC, when they promise, they must fulfill. And because of what we promise is why we are here, and we will continue to be here. And I'm not going to read more what I put down here, because I have seen that they have disputed this speech. I will only paraphrase it. I learned that it is true some leaders and some people of Ouma Federal Constituency may not get material today. You know that I cover 6 local governments. It will not be possible to everybody to get today. This is the second phase. I will come in with another, the third phase. Some leaders and some youth and other people may not get today. We get. Last time I came, I told you before here that I'll be coming again. Am I not here today? And I said I will bring this thing by myself to you. Instead of you calling people to come to Ouchi, I will not here today. Then I will come again, the third phase. And I will continue to come until we finish our test. This, what you are going to see today, I learned that the vehicle that contains some of these material that are here, I'm surprised that it's not even here. I called my priest now, he said that it has passed Iyahu. I brought some cars, these are the cars. Are the people who will take a motorcycle and taken a pen. And because some people were saying that because of the situation, security, some people will rush them. And that's okay, instead of bringing taken a pen and motorcycle that they will rush, I will only bring 2 keten apep, 6 motorcycle, the other grading machine, sewing machine, generator, and in that vehicle for everybody who will benefit there in the vehicle there. I'm surprised that it's not even here. Somebody told me now that the vehicle has passed the road. Maybe before we finish, the vehicle will be here. If it's not here, we will read out the names of those who will benefit, so that when they come, it's a question of giving to them. So, and again, those who will not benefit today, we get in the next phase. Very soon I'll be here again. So, I thank all of you. Now, why I started this empowerment fair before the revolving loan is that when they brought the empowerment subdued the revolving loan. I promised the women that I'm going to give them a revolving loan, and I've taken one every 4 women from each one. Did I not tell people like that? And that one will take place very soon. Immediately after this empowerment, the recovery loan for the women will take effect. So, and I was saying 4-4 before, I have increased it now to 5-5 from each one.
And it's all yeah!
So the recovery loan, instead of 4-4 from each one, it's now 5-5 from each one, which I will give very soon. Before September ending, I will call of them. That one, all the women that will benefit from that revolving loan will now accept in the outing, because about 340 women will benefit from that loan. That is what we're going to do very soon now. Now, while we do this thing, the functions of a legislator is to make good law for the country. But for the fact that a federal government is very far from us, somebody will say, why do you bring motorcycle or container pay for your people? It enhances them. Everybody that rides motorcycle is development. It makes you to live well. If you get a grabbing machine, you can use it to create wealth. If you get Kekenapep, you can use it to also create wealth. If you have motorcycle, you can use it also to create wealth. So we now say they should give us this thing so that we give to our people. As I promised, I said anything that belongs to Edo North must go to Edo North. I will not trade them off. So anything that comes to Edo North must come to Edo North. That is why we are seeing this motorcycle, grinding machine, and all the rest. So it's going to be a continuous process. So that let nobody have the belief that, this person copied name, they drop my name, they don't drop my name. Because if you bring all the machines in the whole Abuja to Onwa, it cannot go around for those who voted for APC. So you can exercise patience. I will soon come again after the Republic Road, then I will come for another empowerment. So that those who the youth, I have told you that before last time we came, in every ward in this local government, all the youth leaders must get motorcycle. All the youth leaders in all the level wards, we have a motorcycle. I told you before, and the motorcycle are here, and these are the cars I will give to them. If they like, they can go follow on to the house today to collect them. So the one, even the other youth who are youth, everybody is youth, if we go around, when else I come, those who benefit that will not even benefit again. Those one who did not get, we get. Is that how it will go? But there's no way I can bring them. I learned that some people said that somebody told me that in one word, the father is collect, even the youth collect. Now, if the father in word, whether it was said, I don't know the word they said, is a leader there, and he gets, and his son is the youth leader, will he not get? So nobody should have that one to say, okay, why is it that this one get? It's you people who put them there. So we have to start from them, not so? So if a youth leader is in the world, is a youth leader, and the father is a leader of the world, will they not benefit? So if that thing happen, let you not be angry, because it's you who did it there before. So if you go like that, is what I want to tell you people. If you go through this pamphlet, you will see the bills that are raised. It's not a question of somebody say B. How important are those bills? The bills that are raised, some of them have gotten to president now for assets. And we need quality bills. Not for you to just, because you are in the Senate or you are in the House of Reps, you just come up to say, I raise this one. Let me tell you one thing. In the 7th Senate, National Assembly, for 5 years, 4 years they spent there, they were able to raise 45 bills. 45 for a whole section of the 7th National Assembly. But in the 8th National Assembly, where we are already 75 bills. So if you see that if we complete the 4th with the bills and motion we raise, will be up 100 or something. And it's a record. If somebody tells you, they get there, we don't do it. You raise a bill that is important. Not so? Not just sit down, just say, look, this rain is falling, let me raise a bill about the rain. It's not the work. So you can go through this thing and see what we have done for these people. Now, last time we were talking, if we move from Abuja to Benin, those who have gone to Abuja, you could see that the road is bad. In this budget, they put in the last budget, we struggled, I think because of this, they jump from Okene to Ewo. This Ewo, they didn't put money in that budget for the road. That's why those who plan that road now, we see what's happening. But in this year, when they now put money from Abuja to Lokoja, I one of those who slashed it. And put from Okene to Ewu, and Ewu to Benin. And now the minister, Fashola, now say, why do I divide? We will divide it. So because they want lump sum means from Abuja to Lokoja, he put 9 billion. Whereas that road has been done almost 50% or 80%. We reduce it and I say, okay, from Obadjana to local to Okene, Okene to Iho, Iho to Bini, if you put, we added this in. We have to divide it into two to make sure that the three contractors that are there, we give money to them so that no contractor will say this section from here to here, they didn't give them money, that's why they did this. We did that one, that's for the good of our country. The one, this thing, I have gone to meeting separately. Those are one we fight for our own. Even the one that I'm supposed to say now is, in I will say so, in University of Benin Teaching Hospital, they've never appointed Edo North as CMD, that place, for since in Central. It has been between Edo South, Edo North, Edo South,
Edo Central.
Edo Central. I've taken the matter up. So that nobody, I don't have any person in mind, provided the person is from
Edo North.
So we should not be marginalized. So we will continue to fight for people that come to us. Like people looking for appointments, yes, I write for people, send this to them. Even some of them are now taking my signature to various companies. Well, provided if you are taking, you follow my signature and they take you, it's all good for you. So if I have the opportunity to give job for the Edo North, I will do so. Then somebody will come, maybe probably come to my office, and he give and say, I did give job to so-and-so. In the recruitment exercise, they gave me 7 slots in police. And I choose one person from each local government. Then the SP, they say three of us in the SP should be who will take the SP from three of us who are senators. Edo South, Edo Central, Edo North. I took it. So those who applied, you know, in the police force, it's not necessary because when they recommend you, you must be physically fit. There are some of these people, some of them, when they went for medical tests, they failed medical tests. There's nothing a senator could do in that aspect. Now the one that scheduled was the SP. Is not in the training. And some of them who skate through, they didn't come back to say, look, I skate through, I'm already in the training, they didn't come back. And still, when some senators were saying they did not take anything from them, I complained also saying they didn't take anything from Edo North. They say so, and because of it, we have called now. Why I'm saying this one and that? The next police recruitment, they said, the 12th, the 6th they gave to me before, I said they did give to me. Some of them were taking from, were not taking. They now say they will give me the 6 plus another 6, make it 12. So, by the time the police say they want to recruit, you can apply. You make sure that you are physically fit. You don't have high blood pressure and all the rest. And they, yes. So, when you have those numbers, we will take them. Now, people are not talking of immigration. You know that we are 100 and something senators. There is no way immigration will give you up to 100, they give to us up to 100. The higher they can give from everybody, 2 or 3. So if anyone comes to you, he get, it's our own, because I cannot do what more than what I can do. Last time it is in the National Civil Service, they called me and said, you have only one slot for one person. And that the person must have the one that has a computer education. You see, computer accounting education. I don't discriminate. I look at the CV with me. We look one wrong when we get one that have, eventually we got whether one girl or so who has accounting education. Then I submitted that one. I still went to meet the senior chairman on public service. I said, look, they told me that they have brought this in my own allocation is here. He said, no, I said, it's here. He gave me one again, please, I'll take it too. So we continue to fight for our people. So that it's not my character to say, you go. If I have the opportunity to help a donor, I will do so as I promise. So that any other person who will come after me will see a big shoe to follow. So let us be united and be peaceful so that the good things that God has laid down for us will come to us. And I assure you that we are doing the best that can do to make you people be happy, to say you have gotten somebody that represents you well. And I say, as according to see, what belongs to Edo North must come to Edo North. So, exaltation, and I thank you all of you, and may God bless you all. Thanks.
Thank you very much. You have all